something not right, I'm not sure what. In fact, one of them's broken now. But interesting experiment. Don't know if I'll repeat it. The first drone I ever bought 6 years ago was a Syma X8 clone, and it had these huge props. Over the years, I've tried cutting the props down and having them on bikes threes, but I could never get them to balance too well, so I gave up. And then I suddenly realised that with the DJI F450 framed super bikes, it's got enough room to run them uncut, just modify it so it'll fit on. So that's what I decided to do. And it brought back a lot of memories of why I don't like too bad props. something not right, I'm not sure what. In fact, one of them's broken now. But interesting experiment. Don't know if I'll repeat it. I remember now having the same problem with folding props, but in spades. The moment you throttle's too low, the prop gives you no lift, it collapses, the motor shuts down, and you're in trouble. Just don't have the same problem with tri-blades at all. So you learn lessons in this game, forget all about it, and learn them again. But that's part of the fun of it. Time to put these away forever.